Disney. It's funny, we didn't really even look at the distances that we were doing. Just sort of kept going south and doing our time. And hopefully we did some good distance. But setting up the tent was a real challenge. We're in this area, I barely see anything because of the whiteout. But managed to find this flat patch, but there's just nowhere where there's any snow. Still very icy, and only have wooden tent pegs. So a real challenge to set up the tent. Man, started off as a fairly uneventful day. It took a lot of, for me, a lot of mental strength. Mentally, it took a lot out of me to finish this day and do it right. Because the wind really does just take a lot out of you. Every step is hard work. And then when the whiteout comes, I didn't expect it to be too much of a challenge, but the difference that the sun can make is just remarkable. It's just nice to have a sunny day when you're making your way in a fairly hostile environment. But whiteout, none of that exists, and it's just what was that thing that Rand Fine said? It was like navigating inside of a ping pong ball. I really hope this whiteout goes away.